back in Kiwami. Really didn't miss much last time. I came back here, bought a bunch of shops because I was like, hey, might as well make money, you know, invest and then get the return. That's really it. Nothing much happened. I think they almost fucked, and when I say they, I mean Kiryu and the cop girl. They didn't, because when it was about to happen, Kiryu was like, get the fuck out of my face. So, you know, some interesting development there. I do think that it came out of nowhere, because really, why is that a thing? Yeah, so the audio is pretty good. Yeah, it's kind of, it came out of nowhere, but, you know, it is what it is. That's what the game is now. It felt like they threw in romance a little bit out of nowhere, which I'm not a fan of, but I understand why they did it. So, you know, we're good to go now. And really, that is a nouveau riche. I don't know why I said that. It's nouveau riche. You know, let's get it right. What's been wrong? Are we fighting, dude? Come on. Every time with them, they just mess around. Okay, he's tanking my hits for some reason. I don't know what's going on. There you go. Okay, I guess he was like leaning against the wall, so wasn't reacting properly. But yeah, so really didn't miss much. It leveled up again. Did my thing, my classic level up off screen. And bought a couple shops. Some of these were too expensive, so I just didn't bother. And that's gonna happen. Wait. Yeah, I moved all the way over here to buy it. Then I did activate this cutscene earlier, just because I was going to get back. I didn't watch the whole thing, though. So, you know, it's an old lady, and she's just thinking that Kiryu's, you know, he's got traveling hands. But you know our boy, he's not like that. He is not like that. Yeah, once you see her, you know. But at the same time, you're like, nice sweater, you know? It's a really nice sweater. Like, get real, dude. Get real, you know? Holy. That guy over there saw that and he's like, no. Oh, don't say that. What the fuck? Is this supposed to be Mr. Libido, but his wife? Because... Oh. What's going on here? Does she think everyone's hitting on her? Oh, shit. Shoplifting. Oh, okay. That was a pretty good recovery. No, we weren't. I gotta go do the main quest. How much is this? Like, how much are we paying here? How much? Yeah. Again? Another one. What a weird, yeah, she's just someone else. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, are you sure you didn't do it? Huh? I don't know. Yeah, Damn, dude. How many people are coming in here? Huh? Yo. I don't know what's going on. They're just the whole city is just gonna gang up here. Yo, this game is wild. Oh, she is right. He is looking like a leprechaun. I don't know what Albitarian is. I don't know what that means. Yeah, we can leave. You know, she's lived long enough. Wait, he's Yakuza? Gotta get involved. Yeah, I don't know about that. Her sweater is looking pretty nice. I'm hoping we can. Is she gonna teach me some moves? Okay. All right. Am I fighting the supermarket boys? No, they're just camping out. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Can you stand up? There you go. That's what I wanted. This game struggles. Like, I don't know if it's my console or combination of everything, but it's insane how badly this thing like goes. Okay, dude, just die already. Give me the bike. Could have hit him, but you'll, you know, be the bigger man. Oh, am I like hunted throughout? I'm already haunted. Wait, haunted. I don't know if we want to eat that. Don't say that. There's nothing worse than getting compliments. Really, really old ladies. Oh. So Majima, is it gonna be you know, separate? Cause cutting off on the Majima story, so I can you know. Don't do that. Please don't do this. What is she doing? She possessed? Yo, that's some scary shit. No, don't do that. You could have ran. Holy shit, we're doing different takes? Yeah, yo, she's looking like a zombie. I'm scared. My boy, my poor boy. Oh, dude. How many people fight and the old lady's the one that killed him? What is that? You guys just watched? I don't know. I don't know how to feel about that. Do I get anything out of this? Is the candy gonna teach me like some moves, like a tackle or something maybe? Am I learning? Like, let me just check here, because I need to know. It's not here. It's probably, it's not here. What did she give me? Not here. I don't know what she gave me, but she gave me something. Like, I caught something from her. I am not seeing it. Okay, well. Yeah, okay. No, nothing. That's fine. We'll take the taxi, and you know, get set up for the other location. So she is... We can take either way, but I think this one's closer. That's where they spawned us after the night of passion we had, you know? So, while this loads, I was going to say, meanwhile this loads, that's not a sentence. Apparently, Dragon Quest was supposed to come out tomorrow, but it's already downloaded on my Xbox, so... That's a game I can maybe play. I was thinking I could play with my friends, but there is a single... Look at that. Where the fuck did this guy pull out the hammer from? Get the fuck out of here. Okay. That was just a random Y. I somehow tapped Y in the right time. Alright, guys. Alright. That's what I don't get, you know? The way this game works, it's very random how the heat actions work. The timing of it is very like 1 second, and if you don't press, you're out. I'm struggling. It's like my first or second fight. It's the second one, because that first guy was the first. You see that? I was tapping Y. And the game's like, nah, we don't do that here. Ooh. Damn, could have used that hammer. I say that, but that's not true. That's absolutely not true. Okay, so, oh, did she shoot someone? Cause the, you know, or she's gonna be like, sorry about last night.
Sa, ikka.
About last night. What bad feeling? What are you talking? Is she gonna die? I feel like she's gonna die. Okay, that's what we were thinking, so that's good. So because she said it, red herring. He's gonna be the Jingon. Wait a minute, did I leave an item behind? Cause that's mine. That's mine. Hey, I wanna go back. Can we hold up here? I can go pick that up. I don't think she is. Like, now that they said that, I don't think she is. I think he is. Because 20 years ago, he was like 10 or so? 18. Never mind. Disregard. Theory doesn't hold up. It can't be any of the boys we know. It could be that motherfucker from the Goryeo. Kiryu? No, it's not. I'm Kiryu, dude. Ryuji. There you go. He's the opposite of Kiryu. Ryuji might be one of the boys. Yo, there's an item right there that belongs to me. Yeah, that's mine. Let me grab that. What is that? Silver plates. Well, there's nothing I can do because I'm not... I have them. I don't know where to use them. I'm assuming it's somewhere... Okay. It's probably... I don't know where to go, but... For the plates, it's probably... Nope, that's not a place. Okay. Just look like we could go there. It's not a place. I'm assuming... What? What's going on here? I don't give a fuck that this guy's crying. I thought he was going to say, like, might as well rope myself. It's like, nah, dude, you can't say that. No, dude, I was busy, but, you know.
Nani?
Alright. Yeah, I'm in. Holy shit, he's going to voice himself. I love that. Yeah, he's right. He is right. That's fine. I don't know you. Okay. He was talking about the rope for himself. All right. This guy's straight to the point, man. He's like, I'm not exaggerating. Nice. Yeah, Kiryu gets so many good opportunities, but that's because he puts himself out there, you know? Boy. Do that, and you'll get some great opportunities, too.
Yeah.
Okay. What's an actor's payment? I like that. The world will never know peace. Actually, I want to do this. I love this. I love how this just became like its own thing. Hopefully, I'm gonna have to walk back. That's fine. The girl cop can like I still can't remember her name. Sayaka? Ryuzaki. He's another dragon. They'll listen Carnage and Drama. Oh, that's Yakuza. Amigo Picante. That sounds like JoJo stuck. Pretty gay, you know? Okay. This sounds like it's JoJo. Okay. Abe. Is it Abe or Abi? Abe. Yeah, that's kind of weird that, you know, they just throw you in there like that. St. Dandy's Boys Academy. What kind of game is this? Okay, so I guess it's gonna be like karaoke a little bit. I don't know which one it is, but yeah, it's nice to be alone. This is what Kiryu and Nishiki could have been. Okay, all right. I've always seen you as a man. might as well. Okay, well, how am I supposed to know this? I don't know this one.
お前のことはムカつく野郎だと思ってるぜ。
Yeah, how was it not high octane? Like,
そうだ。
I've always seen you as a man. That's
お前のこと
はず
っと一人の男として意識していたよ。
We didn't have all that context.Damn, he said the words. Yeah, he's like, what kind of game we doing here? Okay. I guess it's this kind of, It's this kind of game. Okay. Yeah, he's like, read ahead. You should have read ahead, dude.Please be gentle with me. Oof. This game's heavy, dude. like, yo, really? Really, bro? Really? Like, well, fuck, for the money. Perfection. This is JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. That's what this is. Oh, you probably should have opened up with Boy Love Games. Yeah. I know what it stands for. I don't know how people play these kind of games, but you know, it's a game. So do what you like or play what you like.Few more? Nah, I'm good. I gotta go kill someone.
Hi.
Damn, dude. am I gonna like get recognized from this? Oh, I like that. It's straight. Yeah. Okay. Straight lace suit.What? Why is Kitty walking like he just got fuck up the ass, man? Like, relax, dude. I guess that's what they told him, but it is what it is. But man, this game is wild. One moment, we were beating the fuck out of some dude. Some dude died at the beginning, and we just voiced a BL game. We going places. Oh, you were here the whole time? Alright, ignore it.Oh, my boy in the purple suit. Wait, is it? That's a completely different quest. So, I don't know if I recorded this, but like some girl got her sister kidnapped or something. Okay. I'm gonna have to beat some ass. So, yeah.Okay, interesting. Oh no. Yo, this is some whiplash, you know? One moment we were voicing a character and now someone got sold into a slavery. It's fine, guys. Like, this guy's a piece of garbage. I guess that's why nobody cares. Actually, this would have been the perfect opportunity to have my girl over. Nope, we can't do anything here. She's not. That's great. There you go. This guy's not a big deal. I'm a big deal. I'm a voice actor, bro. Did you know that? There you go. That's fine. Game over.
Hey.
So, this is Taken. Wait, no, wasn't that the name of the quest? We literally went through this with the Bat Boys, Oda and Tachibana in Zero. Who are you? What's going on here? Can you tell me anything? Why are you so afraid? Okay. I better not have to play someone in Shogi to get an answer. I can't do anything with these silver plates anymore. Like, I'm full on plates. Wait a minute. Can I buy this place? How much is this place? Fresh League. That's actually not that expensive. I'm just building fans, but I don't have the girls. Can I buy anything here? What is this place? Stop. Why is she so intent in being in the place I'm at? That looks like it's going to be a quest right here. Oh, it's the old lady again. Yeah. She kind of... So... Oh, is she going to be part of the Majima thing? Yeah, what? Oh, a cabaret club. Okay. Oh, honestly, I'm in. That's a new, like, I was just talking that I don't have enough girls. Got the secret weapon. Oh, okay. So she worked at Sunshine, which was the one Majima ran after the like for the quest that he had. That's cool. She really aged though. She aged like you know, she aged. Okay, that's haha. Don't talk about my boy like that. Yeah, it's my boy Majima. Honestly, I kind of want to play that Dini game now that I have her. Like, I'm impressed to say the least, you know. Might as well grab all the keys I see. I am actually down for that. I was here earlier. Okay, well, don't talk to me like that. I better not have to play anyone to get to it.
Nani?
Okay. What? Yeah, that's fine. I'm not doing anything with my money. I probably could have played him for it, but I don't know enough about Shogi to, like, actually, you know, make it viable. Ginkaku. Ino. Ginkaku is, like, silver. I think it's either gold or silver. That's from Naruto. Ginkaku and Kinkaku. I don't remember which is which. You know. What do you got? Whoa. I just got 50? From what? What? Oh. Yakuza Sunset 4? That's a nod at this game, because they did that. That's what I'm thinking about Zero and Kiwami. Kiwami 1. Okay. I'm in too. I'm excited. Alright, don't be a piece of shit, dude. Like, not everyone can be an A-lister. Bro, I want in. I want in. This is an interesting one, because fuck out of my way. Every time getting in the way like that, like, what's their problem? Where do I go to? Ooh, there's so many quests coming up. Actually, let's do the main one. I don't want to get too distracted, you know what I mean? Past it. Ooh! Wait a minute. I saw this hole, so might as well go down it. Okay, so that's where I need to go, but, like, give me this. Is there more? Oh, you can just cut through places. Look at that. Another one. I love it. I love it when everything's connected like this. I like this. Like, you know, they only did this once or twice with the Little Asia, but I like that you can just get into locations. Like, where's the entry point? Oh, yeah, right. No, what am I doing, man? Like, literally passed by it, and I commented about it. Okay, we can just knock the door down. Who is this? That's supposed to be the Oba? Select phone number memo from your valuables. Phone number memos. Where is this? What do I do with this candy? Okay, well, alright. Phone number memos. That's such a weird way to do this.
Oh. Boy.
I'm outside, man. Goes by Yukino-chan. Okay, so it's a code. I don't know, dude. I thought I tried a year or something. So, gotta find Yukina. Okay, so red sirloin, Yukina. Oh, look at that. I can beat the fuck out of him. Got my girl with me, so might as well make it last. This guy's huge. He's rich and got good genes? How's that fair? How's that fair? Just beating the fuck out of him out of principle. Okay, well, maybe I wanted to climb. What? You just dropped this hammer? Oh. Give me the... Boop. That dude died. I like how that was just... Ooh. That's not that much money, actually. That's actually poor... No, I'm not happy with that. Okay, so we're... Okay. Shoku Fusho. I don't know how to say it. We'll get there and it'll tell us. But yeah, man, this game knows how to build a mystery. Give me the information. Can you imagine being paid just to have info on host clubs like that? Oh, 110, 100, 109. Okay. Okay, 110, 100, 109. Don't say that to me. 110, 100, 109. 110, 100, 109. 110, 100, 109. 110, 100, 109.
Cool. Boy.
Okay, don't stop. Yeah, that's fine, dude. 110, 100, 109.
Boy.
Okay. So they were following us. They know we're here. Okay. Or maybe we were at the bar. Never mind. I don't know what I'm doing. Out of my way, everyone. I'm in a hurry. You know, I want to make it back to that movie somehow. I like how the girl cop just doesn't talk. She's just, you know, too busy. What is she busy with, actually? I don't know. Okay, we found the hole. Right there. Hello. Oh, is there gonna be a dead body? Don't give me a dead body here. Left to right. It says King, Gold General, Silver General, and Pawn. Oh my god, dude. The old Gold General, Rook, King, Pawn, Bishop, and Silver General. Let me read that again. Left to right, King, Gold General, Silver General, and Pawn. Okay, well, we can't do anything there. I don't know the point val- oh my god, okay, well. It's, like, motherfucker, I have the book. I have a book here. Where is it? I'm looking at the image. How to win a Mahjong. That is not what I- the basics of Shogi. Can I not do anything with that? I thought we would have something here, but let's do it again. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I see what it is. The code is at the top. So, we got Gold General, which is the first one. Rook, King, Pawn, Bishop, and... You know what? I'm just gonna fucking take a picture. I can do that. Why would I complicate this? You know, like, why do that? Let me just take a picture. So, we'll start with that. Gold General, Rook, King, Pawn, Bishop, and Silver General. And then, we've got the next one. So... Now I gotta find the fucking picture again. So, I've got... Okay, so it's Gold General... No, King. So, King is number 3, so it's 5. Then we got Gold General. The fuck? Yeah, Gold General, which is 8. So, 5, 8. Silver General. It's the last one, so 2, 5, 8, 2. And... 582 and pawn. 5824, I think, is what it is. Fuck out of my way, man. Like, how does she find 5824? How does she find a way to do this every time? 5824.
Oi.
Woo! I mean, that's kind of obvious, but yeah, whatever. Yo, what is this little, Easter egg hunt. Christmas present like Komion? Yo, what do you... Like, it better pay off at the end. It better pay off. Just have me fight some people, too. Just for good measure. Okay, where are we going from here? How far away is this place? Oh, it's right around the corner. Okay. Guys, if you want to fight me, that's fine, too. There you go. Uh-oh. No, don't do that. We gotta fight away from it. We gotta fight away from it. Come on, guys. Don't fuck with that restaurant. I need it. I need it for a quest. There you go. Actually, it looked like it didn't work. Like, I don't know what happened. It looked like I got pulled into the fight, and then when I came out, I wasn't. Alright, guy. Just stab me like that. That's the wrong guy too. Like, this is not the guy I wanted to do that to. By the way, can the girl cop help me? Like, earlier she was like freaking out about her boss not telling her that like he was part of it or something, but he really wasn't. There you go. Actually, here. I love that I do more damage now. Let me grab this. This guy's dead. Oh, she killed him. Very nice. Was not expecting her to do anything. Okay. So now let me get back in here. Peacefully. You're lucky I didn't fuck up your establishment. We're not eating. You know we're not eating. Oh, we are eating? Ryuma piece. Do I need to go back to the Shogi players and then give that piece to someone? And then they'll be like, it was me the whole time. Yeah. It's the old guy, the same guy.
Yeah.
I don't know what that is.
Boy.
Yeah. Don't fight me for it. Oh, it's her name's Kaoru. Oh shit, dude. Is he gonna punch her and then that's when Kiryu's gonna fight? What the fuck is wrong with this old man? He better not be a good fighter though. He is. He absolutely is. Great. Why is he so strong? Yeah, Shogi's supposed to be like chess, I think. It might not be 1-to-1 ratio, but it's similar. What? Where'd you pull the knife from, old man? The fuck? Thought this was a friendly little fight, not like to the death. Come on, let's do a team fight. That does no damage. Like, even after I upgraded my heat actions to do more damage, that shit does not do any damage. Okay, well, that sucks. I'm not gonna use that heat action, it's trash. Oh my god. Stop you on like this trash of a heat action. There you go. Get him out of there. How do you block? How do you block these? I like how this game like a set or something, like every cheering and stuff. That restaurant here is getting completely fucked. Like the restaurant owners where I just ate, the Christmas tree, better be grateful. There you go. Light little tap. Why was he so strong? Damn, Kaoru, please. Don't use those words. Okay, well, you can have it. I don't want it. Okay, so I get why he pulled out the knife. How is everyone so, you know, bad losers? Every time they get their ass beat, they're like, I'm letting you off the hook. It's like, you're really not.
Boy.
Who? Oh my god, dude. What is this little Easter egg, dude? Or Easter egg hunt? Yo, I hate this. I hate this so much. Please tell me where I'm going next. Okay, could be any number of places. Let's check the closest one first. Probably not going to be this place, but like, might as well just check. Okay. Yeah, but then I just picked up a key. What? Motherfucker! Excuse me! Where'd they all come from? I thought you were watching my back. You bitch. I thought you had me, and then turns out you didn't. That's people, man. I guess to be fair, we're just going after people with red suits, I guess. By the way, Club Sunshine used to be the club that Majima led. But now I think it's an enemy of the one I manage. There you go. We're doing damage. Actually, I've got this move where I can just... There you go, that's the move. I think I do a lot of damage with that now. These guys are trash. Good. We're doing damage here. They're really strong. They've got good defense. I've got good defense too, so like it's just a battle defense. Man, that saxophone is going crazy in this game. I think that's a saxophone I hear. Okay, so that was not Santa Claus. Let's see. I could just go around and just hit all the places. Might as well. There's no point in not doing that because I get experience anyways. Oh my god. I don't want to fight these fuckers. Don't. It turns out there's not gonna be a Santa Claus at all. It's gonna be just like us talking to everyone, fighting everyone in the city. And then it's gonna be like, hey, good job. There was no Santa Claus because he doesn't exist, you fucking idiot. Man, this one I love because it just reminds me of like doing that to Bowser in 64. Mario 64. Stop. I hate that she joins in. I don't want your help. I don't need your help. Actually, I don't need her help if I do it like this. These guys are really strong though. Like, I feel like they've got more damage than is needed. God, these guys are trash. And she's not doing much. She's really not helping. Okay, not what I wanted, but I need to kill them with the plant. Now I'm not doing any damage with the heat actions. Actually, that's a lie. It's more damage than I do with her. There we go. We're doing it. Just spinning. God, how are you so trash? My girl. There we go. We're doing damage. I think I am. I don't know. Like, I'm assuming I am. There you go. This guy's... Whoa. He dodged the fuck out of me. Why couldn't you do that before he punched me? There you go. With this, he should be dead. What a way to end it. Okay, so not the guy. I think I'm going way where I'm gonna be hit by the most people. I'm okay with that. I need the experience. Like, it's all about leveling up. These motherfuckers could tell me, but they're too busy playing. Like, assholes. Who? Oh, nobody. This guy looking like Santa Claus. It's probably gonna be someone with a dog. Oh, it's him. Why did we approach everyone else and call them Santa and this guy we just showed the suit to? Seems kind of strange, but... You know, anything to make the game longer. So there was a Santa. Very nice. Imagine going all the way up of like, because there was one completely on the other side of the map just to fight that dude. I want to go to one of these places here where you're just like, you know, cooking your own food. Show some respect, asshole. Am I gonna fight everyone here? Nobody. I don't know how to play. Why are you like this? Oh, she wanted to see who had a reaction. I'm gonna fight. Like, I'm gonna have to fight all these old men. Look at all those umbrellas. You know they mean business. Is Murai gonna be like the mama? You know, like her mom? I don't know what that means. So by going on the offensive, he did it on purpose.
Kikitai koto ga aru desu.
Don't interrupt a man like this. Wow, way to just sell him out like that. Doesn't she remember that he went and got the Yakuza to kill them all? You know, he might still be sore about that. I don't want to fight all these old people. But he was a boy. Man, some horrible shit must have happened. Alright, he's gonna tell us. She convinced him. It's gonna be Kiryu. It was Kiryu. Damn, way to really pushed it, man. The only Meijin is Meijin Kawaguchi. So did he self-sabotage? Alright, okay. So he's gonna lose no matter what, is what it was. Alright. Just tell me the story. I need to know more. What happened? I want to know what happened. Okay, let's find out. What is it? That hand looks weird. Oh, we're getting it. Christmas night. Oops. Yeah, because they don't celebrate shit. Like, they don't care. Oh, so how come you're not dead, dude? Am I gonna get ambushed? Yeah, why is that? Was he dangerous? Like, I'm so curious. Man, the way he smokes is just weird. Okay. He sold out the... Yeah, okay, the... Daejin Kim and Youngmin Ji. Didn't I, one of them die? He got shot by Date? Yeah, what's going on here? My wife. Oh. And his son. Yeah, sure, same thing. Is it gonna be Ryuji was the original, so that's why the Jingwon is all about it? Oh, he was the guy. So, in total, there's 5 people that survived. I love when games do this, or even movies, where it's like, you know, a little bit more. This is our guy. Damn. Oh, because there was no fight. Yeah. Kazuma's, honor bound, which he really isn't. He's just a piece of shit, dude.
しっかりしろ。お前、子供を頼む。
I like how he just straight up ignored this guy. He's like, yeah, he got shot, but who cares? Did he get shot? There's no blood. Oh, Shimano, dude. Shimano's such a piece of trash, dude. How did he and Kazuma not cross each other? I feel like Kazuma would have been like, nice done. Leave it to Shimano to just fuck up whatever he does, man. The motherfucker was supposed to be smart, but like every time he did something, he fucked up. Why are you mad? This could be cleared up if the guy told us, you know, the gender of the kid. I know in 2021 it's not a thing we talk about anymore, but like the gender issue would have been, like, would have resolved this. Oh my god, why are you so mad now? Again, it can't be Kiryu though. Because Kiryu would have been born by that point. He would have been 18. Or sorry, 28. He would have been something. Kazuma. Wait, am I... Like, do I not remember the ages? Yeah, boy. He's dead, so don't worry about it. He's the only Yakuza with a mustache. Oh, there you go. Yo, yo, yo. Wait, wait. He was just revealing that he was there. Oh my god, they just killed him. I was there too. Holy shit. Is he gonna reveal that he was there as a kid? Or he was there as a... No, he would have been... He would have been a kid back then. Like in high school, maybe.
What?
I thought you already did find the deserter once. Oh, I can't wait to beat some ass with some shogi boards. I don't give a fuck, dude. Oh, they've all got rings. What?
So, Goda Kaichou no ibasho o oshiete morou ka.
Sono mae ni ano yo ni okutte yaru.
So, I'm curious about how Kiryu was there. Like, I was there. What a strange thing to say, and these motherfuckers just cut it off like that. Alright guys, don't stab me. Yo, I hate her heat action. Oh, it finally did some damage. Great. Okay, so I need to heal up before I just fucking die from breathing too hard. Okay, spin him. Spin him. Can we not spin bosses? No, fuck me, dude. Okay, I'm just getting my ass beat here. There you go. Jong, you're done. You're done, son. Okay, he just kicked everything over. Like, what are you, crazy? Just end. Yeah, there you go. The boss is down. Heat this guy. Yeah, there you go. Kang, you're done, son. You're still good, but you know what I mean. It's hilarious how they just drop like a sack of potatoes, man. Okay. The knife tech worked. It just works. You got him, or you fucking about like you always do? Like, what's going on? Okay, well, that didn't work out. How? Motherfucker. She's gonna die. Like, what happens if she dies? I don't want that to happen. Please don't take any hits. There you go. So what was that about him being there? You guys trash. Punch him out. What? I thought you had him! Kaoru! You... Yo, absolutely useless character. Oh, that's what the rings were for. Makes sense. They're all dead. That's a lot of blood. That blade is probably poisoned or something. He's gonna make the same move. He's gonna make the same move that the dude did before he killed himself and all that. Oh, are you gonna play the move he should have played? I don't know. It could go either way. It's not her mom. Oh, so it was a girl. Dude looks like a turtle. That turtle from Kung Fu Panda specifically. Is that the move that should have been done, or the move that, you know, defies the fate? Don't push harder, dude. God damn it. That knife wasn't that deep, if you think about it. If he had enough, like, space to push that in there. I still don't like her collar. Yeah, he's like, let's get the fuck out of here. The cops are gonna show up. Why are you mad? The night before she was like, yo, we should watch the stars together. Now she's like, don't fuck with me. Oh, there you go. I've unlocked it all. I love it. I've unlocked all of the Majima Saga, so that's going to be something I definitely play. Because it's a continuation of the Tashibana Makoto story. That's all I know. I don't know what happens. I don't know what the point is. I'm sure we're going to be playing as him as he meets the granny. Osaka Castle. And he... what else is there? Fights the dudes that the Sengoku family, because I don't know if it takes after or take place after or before or during. I feel like it's during the same time as this goes on. Okay, so he was an adult already. He was 18 or something. Wait, is this the recap of the first one? The Dojima family office. When is this? I blame the placement of the Twitch bar. That's why I don't know what year it took place in. How did Kiryu not know he was an assassin? Like, you can tell with the gloves and all that shit. Okay, so yeah. Pretty young. It's Christmas. I've never liked Kazuma. He followed the car? Are you fucking serious? That's lazy writing. Had he been with a bike, that would have made sense. The bike would have made more sense than him running. Look, there's even a bike there, you assholes. Are you sure about that? Kazuma was like, you know, a yes man. So, did he go with it because Kiryu was there? Yeah, right. Look at this fucking kid. Oh, he escalated it. Idiot. So this is on Kiryu. Can't believe Kiryu did this. You saw him put the gun away. You could have done better. You could have done better, Kazuma. You really fucked that up, dude. You really fucked that up. I can't believe everything bad that happens in the city is because of Kiryu. People died because of it. What was it? 140? I think 139, something like that. Am I mixing this number with something else? Wow, can't believe he did this. Man, we're gonna see this cutscene from like 15 different angles now. Oh, that's why he said that. Because he thinks he got betrayed. I like how they all have the ring. Oh, and that's why he didn't kill this guy. I like this. I like the use of like 15 different camera angles and to tell a story. I like that. At the beginning, we got just Kaoma's story. Then we got Kazuma's story. And then now we got Kazuma's story. Then it's going to turn out that Kaoma was an asshole. And he had other plans. You kind of did. It's your fault. Damn, she just walked away. Damn, she loved him yesterday. Damn, she mad. Look at that. She walks weird. I'm glad we got rid of her though, so I can get back to my good heat actions instead of whatever garbage she has going on. Her heat actions are just terrible. Damn, stayed there all day, huh? Even started to rain. Yo, the water looks good. Very good. Very drinkable. Actually, the cutscenes look amazing. It's more so the gameplay graphics that look kind of wonky, but, you know, it is a open world game. It's older. Man, these cutscenes look amazing. Like, you can tell he's wet, you know? can't smoke. This just happened. Why are we getting a flashback? I think you could have gone without showing us the text again. Just have him be like, you know, chilling in misery. That's some sake. I remember this from Kiwami 1. Oh! What? Just got stabbed out of nowhere, dude? Man, these sake bottles, though, they look great. As if a knife could ever kill this guy. Yeah, right. And the amount of times he stabs someone that way. Why is he running like that? It was such a clean execution, and then he just ran away like a little bitch. I like this, man. Like, this is great. Okay, you probably don't want to pull it like that. Drink that sake, dude. It's gonna help. Did she run away, leave her umbrella there, and, like, left us to die? Couldn't call 911? What's wrong with her? Damn, dude. This guy's a monster. And this was an actual stab where, like, the blade went, like, really deep. It's not like the... Whatever, the guy that just died, the guy with glasses in the mall, didn't get stabbed that profoundly. Okay. Pick on you and attack, okay. I'm gonna die. Okay, doesn't walk and just doesn't do that anymore. Can I stop by the lockers? Wait a minute. That's really far, and I probably have to go around. Shit. Come on, dude. Just don't. Okay. Wait. Am I gonna die if I go the long way? Motherfucker, stop bumping into me. Okay, so I can do this. I think this is reasonable. I think we can do items, so should be good. There's no thugs on this side, so like we should be good. Can someone like give me a shoulder to lean on? Like we don't give a fuck that I'm dying here. Wait, can I cut through here? No, don't do that. Stop. Ooh. Okay, so I think we can make it. Should have learned the shortcuts before I fucking got stabbed like that. Stop. You see me coming, just get out of my way. Like, I've bled out too much already. Oh, he's bleeding a lot, dude. That's a lot of blood. Get the fuck out of my way. That is a lot of blood. Just, please. Can someone follow me with a bucket and just, like, collect it so I can have it back later? Like, it's a to-go blood bag. Come on, dude. We can make this. We make it, and then I got some stamina and X I can use, and then, like, you know, heal up. Look at that motherfucker over there. I see him. Come on, guys. Get the fuck out of my way, please. Stop. Made it. That was good. Like, we didn't get into any fight. Okay. Hello, can you help me? You got shot in the leg, you know? And it's weird that he's here with her. You gonna help me out or just watch, dude? Yeah, I don't know how to feel about Kawama. Oh, we're back to the Sengoku family.
あれは韓国の連中が勝手に跳ねただけ。
ほう、今まで散々やつら作って大騒ぎしとったやないか。まあ、ほとんどが空騒ぎで終わっとるがな。
Is Ryu Ji supposed to be actually blonde, or did he just dye his hair?
喧嘩売っとんのか。
挑発に乗るな。
Wait a minute. So, is the guy in front of them, like in front of Ryuji, like a good guy or a bad guy? Like, what's going on?
せやけど、オミ連合の後見はもうわしのもんや。
Because he's got the money. Who? Oh, Haruka.
キリュウの首取るで。
お前らしい作戦だな、戦後。
キリュウ。You piece of shit.
半端なことやたぶらんらしいからの。
勝手にせえ。わしはわしのやり方で登場会とキリュウやるだけじゃ。
Alright, so we're probably gonna have to take down all three. But the other dude, the guy that's sitting there with the other glasses, he kinda helped us. So I'm lost. Alright.Laughing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Hopefully this ends pretty quick. It's probably gonna be a long chapter, but at least I can get through this. You know, I don't want my first, mission, if you will, when I get back to be like a stealth, you know? So that's why I did it now.Yeah, I didn't imagine it. There's something more there. What is that? So we got stabbed and got a message? That makes no sense.
Masaka.
Oh, Haruka.
Okay.
Don't tell me I'm gonna be like poisoned. That's some bullshit.
Kanojo, Konakata.
Kaoru no koto yattara, Kara-san ni makashi toki. Ee ka?
Oh, man, being called sugar hits different. I say that because I've never been called sugar, but it sounds pretty nice. One could even say it sounds sweet. Is he back to normal, or am I gonna like be poisoned, or what's going on? That dude looks like he's gonna stab me. Mm-hmm.Yokobori Golf Center. There is a golf center. Remember we took a date with Haruka and Kiryu? They went there. Sengoku, isn't it? Anyways, or the guy with the purple suit. Yeah, this was nice. We learned a lot. A lot of progress. This motherfucker caused the...genocide of a gang. That's the wrong word, but you know, it is what it is. Yeah, this is really picking up. Love where the story is going. I'm anticipating some bullshit at the end, as with all Yakuza games, but you know, I'm excited. So thanks for watching, and we'll catch up next time. Bye bye.